great is it that Sunset Magazine's headquarters are in Oakland? I mean, I knew that everyone was discovering Oakland's awesomeness, but this makes it official. That a brand like Sunset, a name that kind of means California living, is now, or I should say West Coast living, right? It's bigger than California. Is now headquartered in Oakland. You know, it is just a great sign that people are falling back in love with the vibrancy, the energy of cities. And what better city to do that in than Oakland? And what better place to do that in than an office building like this that overlooks the water, that has a little rumbling of the train tracks nearby. You know, you've got a little nature, a little industry, and you have some of the best kind of hospitality talent and innovation in America right here in Oakland. And I don't know if you have all sniffed the cheddar biscuits that are baking next door, but OMG. So we could not be more honored that you chose us to be home. And the thing that I hope you have already found about Oakland, and Irene and I think I know you get this. I hope your whole staff feels that no matter where you were born, when you come to Oakland, you feel like you have found home. So welcome to your new home. Thank you, Sunset Magazine.
Thank you.